Jack, is work okay?
Yeah?
We wanted to make sure that Kathy Mueller wasn't just a passive character. We wanted a smart, strong woman.
Keira Knightley brings intelligence, she brings effortless beauty, she brings a real sense of the professionalism of Kathy as an equal.
Jack's character, you know, gets put in the middle of situations. She's sort of the same in that way. There's suddenly a choice. You either go to dinner with somebody who is a killer or the end of the world's gonna happen.
What the hell is going on here?
Sometimes the ones closest to us are the ones we should trust the least.